bred for coursing game and greyhound racing. Built with powerful legs, a flexible spine, and a slim build, the greyhounds can reach speeds of 70 kilometers per hour in just 30 meters. And in this video, we will be telling you why these speed beasts are used for hunting. But before we get into the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss any of the new videos we post. Origins. About 4,000 years ago, the skeletal remains of a greyhound were excavated in modern Syria, and this awesome dog was perceived as nothing more than a myth before real sightings. Probably unicorns existed too, who knows? Historical literature once stated that the first hound witnessed by man was in Europe, and it suggested that the origins were from the Celts in Eastern Europe. In 1974, archaeology of the British Isles discredited the existence of greyhounds in Britain. In the Czech Republic, some bones were also found dating from the 8th century to the 9th century and were anatomically defined as the bones of a greyhound. These mystery bones were then compared with the bones of the modern greyhound and were found to be almost identical to them, the only exception being a few substitutions in the DNA of the modern dogs. These exceptions were interpreted as differences due to the hundreds of years spent breeding this dog, which changed some features to adapt to the ever-changing world. Historically, these mystical, now factual dogs were used primarily for hunting. Etymology. The name greyhound is believed to be originated from an old term, grighund. The term hund was the basis for forming the term hound. What about the term gray? You might be wondering. Well, it's either the guy who named the dog was feeling extra creative that day, or it was just a random coincidence because the term gray has no relation to the origin or color of this dog. Or maybe the person who saw it first witnessed the gray-colored version. And yes, these dogs come in different coat colors. Fun fact, the greyhound is the only dog that was mentioned in the Bible by name, which means this dog breed must be really old, and I can't help but imagine what they hunted before man started using them for hunting deer and hares. Racing. Until the arrival of the 20th century, these speed monsters were trained and bred for coursing and hunting activities. Modern greyhound racing was first introduced in the United States, including locations like England, Scotland, Northern Ireland, and Australia. Aside from professional racing in America, most greyhounds also partake in amateur racing events. Organizations like the Large Gaze Hound Association and the National Oval Track Racing Association provide these dogs the opportunity to become pro racers. There's a lot more to these canines than meets the eye, aside from being fast. They're also quiet, independent, and calm. This then brings us to the question, what exactly makes them hunt compatible? Now, let's get into why they are used for hunting. What makes them so special? Intelligence. Are greyhounds really smart? What about German Shepherds or Golden Retrievers? Well, out of all the smartest dog breeds, greyhounds fall into the top 100. And when I mean top 100, I'm not saying it kissed the 100th mark or the 90th mark. These dogs have also been ranked by canine psychologists to be average intelligent dogs, which is more than enough brain capacity and activity to learn new commands, respond to commands, and execute tasks. Appearance. As it is widely known, the appearance of an animal plays a huge role in how fast it can run, and although some animals like the hippopotamus always find a way to defy that law, the greyhound makes a fine hunting dog because of how it looks. Male greyhounds measure about 71 to 76 centimeters and weigh 27 to 40 kilograms, which is light enough to aid their speed considering that they hunt fast prey like hares and deer. The females weigh less and look smaller. Greyhounds also have skulls, which are long when compared with the rest of the body, which gives them a streamlined shape and helps them break through the wind a lot faster. Personality. You might be asking, how does personality affect a dog's hunting ability? Well, it goes a long way, and I'm going to tell you why. Just like other dogs, greyhound owners consider them great pets. One particular feature of greyhounds is that they are extremely sensitive to commands and easy to train. I mean, you would not want to go hunting with a dog that pays deaf ears to every command you give. Greyhounds are also very silent dogs and do not bark the moment they set their eyes on prey, like some other dogs might, spooking the prey. Greyhounds also have a particular feature called Prey Drive, which is an instinct that is set off whenever something fast runs past them, causing them to chase. This is very important for hunting. Greyhounds can also jump fences as high as 6 feet, which is a plus during hunting, meaning barriers won't be a problem at all. Health and physiology. Greyhounds are very healthy dogs with a rare history of hereditary illnesses. Greyhounds are known to live long, and illnesses due to hereditary causes are also rare. One particular feature of greyhounds is that they have a unique blood composition, which is most times misread by veterinarians, leading to the wrong diagnosis. They also have more red blood cells than other dog breeds. Since red blood cells help in transporting oxygen from the lungs to the muscles, they are able to move higher quantities of oxygen from the lungs to the muscles, resulting in higher muscle efficiency, which also results in, I'm sure you guessed it, better chances of getting the prey. The key factors that contribute to the speed of a greyhound are the light build, large heart, double suspension gallop, and a flexible spine, which is the same in cheetahs. With a double suspension gallop, that aids the gait of the greyhound during running. I think it's safe to say that animals that successfully outrun this beast were either lucky or were just out of this dog's league, and I'd bank my thoughts on the former. Keen eyesight. You cannot kill what you cannot see, and if you are familiar with National Discovery Channels or any form of hunting, you would understand that these words cannot be any truer. Greyhounds have excellent eyesight that allows them to pick out any animal that thinks it is safe by blending its color with that of the environment. They are also able to see in the dark, having light and motion-sensitive rods in their eyes. These rods can help them distinguish objects no matter the time of day. These dogs also have a 270-degree vision, allowing them to see objects behind them to some extent. Take this dog out for hunting, and any animal unfortunate enough to be taking a stroll, whether day or night, is going to be put to sleep. Strong sense of smell. Well, some animals might be skilled and camouflage enough to conceal themselves, but what your eyes cannot see, the nose just might be able to smell. And I think the term just might can be removed when talking about greyhounds, because their sense of smell is out of this world. Having 300 million olfactory receptors in their nostrils, they can detect any animal within a 20-kilometer radius. You might be able to smell something cooking, and these guys can smell a rabbit attending a party kilometers away. This feature is a huge advantage when it comes to hunting, exposing game that manages to hide. Keen sense of hearing. The prey might win in the game of sight and smell, but it would definitely not win in the game of hearing. And if there's any animal that can beat the entire sensory package, then it is either this animal has undergone some covert training, or it is just out of this world. Greyhounds are blessed with excellent hearing abilities, allowing them to pick sounds from miles away. Since it is widely known that dogs hear far better than humans, having this dog as a hunting companion wouldn't be such a bad idea. Ability to make sharp turns. Cheetahs are fast, yes, but have you ever wondered why their favorite meals, preys, always manage to evade them for a while and sometimes end up completely escaping? This is because they run in zigzag patterns, which keep the cheetah at bay, but still inches away from making them its next meal. Well, this does not happen with greyhounds. Their bodies are designed in a streamlined spring-like pattern that allows them to break their speed in a matter of split seconds and change directions quickly, which gives them a slight edge over cheetahs. With this, hunting prey like deer and hares won't be a challenge. Hunting tactics. Like most predators, greyhounds have a keen hunting style. It can be used for hunting deer, coyotes, hares, and other small-looking animals. They hunt by sneaking up on their prey, and if that prey is fast and smart enough to sense them and start running, they bring them down by nipping at their heels for bigger prey, which trips them, after which they go for the jugular. Greyhounds are excellent hunting dogs, having a keen sense of smell, incredible eyesight, exceptional intellect, and of course, speed. You would not be making a mistake if you chose these dogs as your hunting companions. And canine lovers, that brings us to the end of this awesome video. Before you leave, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, smash the like button, and jingle the notification bell so you don't miss out on our new videos. Thank you for watching.